Australia is a marine nation. Our ocean territory extends from the tropical reefs and mangroves of the Timor Sea to the frozen expanses of Antarctica. Our oceans are vital for social, cultural, and economic reasons. They are part of who we are, part of our national identity. Our marine environment attracts many domestic and international tourists and provides us with food and resources. By 2025, marine-based industries such as fishing, aquaculture, tourism, shipping and shipbuilding, and oil and gas production will be contributing nearly $100 billion annually to the Australian economy. And this blue economy, which supports regional communities across the nation, has the potential to deliver even more. But we face a substantial challenge when developing our oceanic resources. We need to maximise the economic and social benefits while being mindful of the need for efficient, equitable and sustainable operations. With the third largest marine territory in the world, our oceans hold great potential for Australia's future. Marine science plays a vital role in unlocking, developing and managing that potential, and is the key to delivering solutions for some of our most pressing challenges facing our society. Given the complexity of these challenges and the scale of the effort required, there is no single organisation or agency with the skills, capability and infrastructure to deliver all the outcomes our nation needs. It is essential for Australia to develop a coordinated national approach to marine research that harnesses the collective capabilities of these organisations. Recent collaborations, which have resulted in successful development of new national marine science infrastructure, are a good start, but more needs to be done. The commissioning of the RV Investigator, a state-of-the-art ocean-going research vessel, will provide greater capacity to conduct research in more environments. The establishment of world-leading laboratory facilities, such as the National Tropical Sea Simulator, will provide a quantum step in our ability to examine the impacts of global change and development for marine science. The Integrated Marine Observing System, a cutting-edge ocean monitoring network, is now generating valuable data sets. Continued investment will allow long-term monitoring and detection of ecosystem changes, an essential tool for sustainable management of our marine resources. Alongside collaborative investments in research infrastructure, Australia's marine challenges will only be met by increased investment in human capabilities. Multidisciplinary training and collaboration within and beyond our shores is vital to strengthen Australia's marine research capacity and research outcomes. Over the coming decades, Australia will face many major issues that demand wise decisions. Australia's marine science community has developed a shared vision for navigating a course towards a sustainable blue economy. Oceans cannot become a forgotten frontier. Understanding our oceans and our complex relationship with them will help us achieve the best social, economic, and environmental outcomes for Australia.